floating down through the clouds. Memories come rushing up to meet me now, but in the space between the heavens and the corner of some foreign field, I had a dream. I had a dream. Goodbye, Max. Goodbye, Ma. After the service, when you're walking slowly to the car, and the silver in her hair shines in the cold November air, you hear the tolling bell and touch the silk in your lapel, and as the teardrops rise to meet the comfort of the band, you take a frail hand and hold on to the dream. Up the tracks and maniacs don't blow holes in bandsmen by remote control, and everyone has recourse to the law, and no one kills the children anymore. No one kills the children anymore. Write off his final scene. Take heed of the dream. Take heed.